House of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi hosts scholarly meetings in Holy Ramadan. The House of the Grand Shia Joras Ayatollah Shirazi in the holy city of Qom hosts series of scholarly meetings during the holy month of Ramadan. These meetings are attended by groups of senior Islamic scholars, seminarians, and clerics who directly pose their questions on Islamic beliefs, jurisprudence, history, and Quran interpretation to the Grand Joras Ayatollah Shirazi. The dear viewers of Marjaiyat TV can also tune in these scholarly meetings every night at Marjaiyat TV and its official webpages on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. These meetings are held every night at 10:30 p.m. Qom local time. Sayyid Ahmed Shirazi meets two Kuwaiti social figures in Kuwait. Sayyid Ahmed Shirazi, the son of the Grand Shia Joras Ayatollah Sayyid Sadiq Shirazi, met with two Kuwaiti social activists over the past few days. In this meeting, which hosted Haji Jasim Al-Saqai and Haji Sadiq Al-Hassan, the discussions were focused on the social issues in this country. Misbah Al-Hussein Foundation runs charity program in Lebanon. With the arrival of the holy month of Ramadan, Misbah Al-Hussein Foundation for Relief and Development, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala, carried out a charity program titled Sanabil Al-Khair in Lebanon. In this program, dozens of food baskets were given out to needy and low-income households. Tens of young Lebanese activists also collaborated with this program. Imam Hussein Institute ready to run charity program in Holy Karbala. Imam Hussein Institute, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala, is getting ready to run a charity program during which it will distribute food baskets among needy families in the holy month of Ramadan. This charity endeavor is carried out each year in the holy month of Ramadan with the efforts of Imam Hussein Institute and in compliance to the orders of the Grand Joras Ayatollah Shirazi. Ahlul Bayt Islamic Thought Center donates food baskets to needy in Baghdad. Ahlul Bayt Islamic Thought Center, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Baghdad, celebrated the arrival of the holy month of Ramadan by giving out food baskets to needy and low-income households in the Iraqi capital. This charity work was conducted in collaboration with Misbah Al-Hussein Foundation in a bid to assist needy families and orphans. According to Mr. Ali Sarai, the director of the Ahlul Bayt Islamic Thought Center, these donations will continue until the end of the holy month of Ramadan. Director of Sadiqiya Community visits office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala. During his trip to the holy city of Karbala, Mr. Ahmed Al-Isa, the director of the Sadiqiya Cultural Community, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Basra, was hosted by the Grand Jurist's office in the holy city of Karbala. Sayyid Mahdi Shirazi and Sheikh Nasser Al-Asadi, as well as Sheikh Jalal Ma'ash, welcomed the director of the Sadiqiya Community.